Well, I'm Jamaican and I eat everything. Growing up, we didn't have a choice in food. Either you eat what was prepared or you go to your bed without anything. So I just have that mentality right now. Either I eat what is there or I'll find something else to eat or I leave it. So for today, I'm having okra and salt mackerel with two dumplings, piece of yam, and that's it. That's all she wrote for this evening. My dinner.